Star Wars Episode III, The Revenge of the Sith, is the perfect coda to the most popular sci-fi series ever made. The DVD set includes a number of extras, 6 hours worth in fact, including a brilliant documentary on the making of the film, plus deleted scenes and commentary from director George Lucas. And if you think sci-fi is just spaceships and laser guns, wake up. The horizon of science fiction is vast and infinite. Few filmmakers venture into adult sci-fi anymore, the kind of Ray Bradbury-inspired storylines that raise philosophical issues in your mind while dazzling your eyes with visual expression. One of the few people venturing into this territory is a Cuban-born filmmaker by the name of Miguel Coyula. His film Red Cockroaches is now available in major video chains everywhere. Red Cockroaches is set in the future, a time where acid rain threatens the major cities and DNA regeneration is an affordable option to eternal life. At the heart of the story lies a man who is transfixed by a vision of a uniquely beautiful woman, a vision that keeps popping up in all aspects of his life. Once the story starts to reveal itself, the viewer is taken on a captivating and oftentimes disturbing journey. It's not a film for everyone. Red Cockroaches raises more questions than provides solid answers, which is the point. It's a film that generates thought, much in the vein of 2001: A Space Odyssey and Blade Runner. Shot for only $2,000, Red Cockroaches is a masterful work of visual expression and a subtle experiment in storyline understatement. Seek it out. It's now available in video everywhere.
We're out of time, but we'll save you a seat next time right here on the front row.